Gonna show here some of the recent Blu-ray movies I got. Can start with this one, Ghostbusters Collector's Edition. Hunger Games. Have to check these ones out. I only seen the first one. And we got some Arrow, Animal Factory, Inferno, and Inferno of Torture. Then we got Psycho, the complete collection. Very happy to get this one with all the Psycho movies. And same here, all the Exorcist movies. There is two I have not seen yet. It's the second one and one that is called Dominion. Have to see those later. And here is Dog Soldiers from Scream Factory. Been hunting this one down for a long time. Finally got it for a good price. Midway, have not seen. Then I got some Hannibal movies. There is one missing, and that is Manhunter. So I have to get them because I want all of them. Here they are. It's been years since I've seen these movies. And then we got Happy Birthday to Me. This one I heard very good things about, but still have not seen it. Always liked the 80s slasher movies. So we'll definitely have to watch that one. And this is a great one. 976 Evil. The great. Okay, let me just put this down here and there we go. Great slipcover here. And then we got Haunted House. This one is fun. Gulliver's Travels. The 800. Have not seen this one. War movie. Have to check that one out. Christmas Carol. This is a good one. Good Christmas movie here. So yeah. That's all of them.